because he made a way. Hallelujah. Can you feel heaven at your fingertips? Can you feel heaven at your fingertips? Can you feel heaven at your fingertips? Because he made a way. He walked out of the grave. Hope is alive today. 'cause he is alive today. He rolled the stone away and he came out of the grave. Hope is alive today, 'cause he is alive today. He rolled the stone.
Singing a song that's just not just a song. It's the cry of many people's hearts is, where do I find hope today? It's the cry. Where do I find hope today? Where do you find hope today? And what Kristene has been singing is the answer to your cry. Wake every day, look at the news. Maybe even afraid to look at the news some days. But hope's alive today. Troy been singing, Hope's Alive Today. He's the one who changes lives. He changed lives at the cross. He's changing lives today. As soon as you engage with Jesus Christ, whether you sing about him, talk about him, read about him, think about him, as soon as you engage with Jesus Christ, he changes lives. And if you're here today and you need your life changed, whatever reason, if you feel hopeless, depressed, in despair, you're looking at the world, you don't know which way to turn, you look at your bank balance, there's one message in this house today, right now. It's hope is alive. Hope's alive. Just lift up your hands. If you need hope right now for your circumstances, just cry out to heaven as we sing this. Let's just stay with this song. We might go a little somewhere slightly different, but right now we need hope. And the message of the cross of Jesus Christ is, there is hope for every situation, for every season, for every person. Hope is alive.
Hope is alive today, for he is alive today. He rolled the stone away and he came out of the grave. Hope is alive today, for he is alive today. Hope is alive.
think we're singing a song that's just not just a song. It's the cry of many people's hearts is, where do I find hope today? It's the cry. Where do I find hope today? Where do you find hope today? And what Kristene has been singing is the answer to your cry. Wake every day, look at the news. Maybe even afraid to look at the news some days. But hope's alive today. Troy been singing, hope's alive today. He's the one who changes lives. He changed lives at the cross. He's changing lives today. As soon as you engage with Jesus Christ, whether you sing about him, talk about him, read about him, think about him, as soon as you engage with Jesus Christ, he changes lives. And if you're here today and you need your life changed, whatever reason, if you feel hopeless, depressed, in despair, you're looking at the world, you don't know which way to turn, you look at your bank balance, there's one message in this house today, right now. It's hope is alive. Hope's alive. Just lift up.
Feel heaven at your fingertips. heaven at your feet. Cause he made a way. He walked out of the grave. He made a way. Just let him rest on you this morning. Let him rest on you this morning.
Your hands. If you need hope right now for your circumstances, just cry out to heaven as we sing this. Let's just stay with this song. We might go a little somewhere slightly different, but right now we need hope. And the message of the cross of Jesus Christ is there is hope for every situation, for every season, for every person. Hope is alive.
Hope is alive.